Hi, Jesus Professor here, and in this episode of Freedom 101, we're asking the question that in addition to bleeding from his hands for the healing of our work, did Jesus bleed from his feet and heal our walk?
And then they nailed his feet, which brings healing for my walk.
And this was from a sermon originally preached by Pastor Jensen Franklin at Free Chapel in the fall of 2022, and he revised the essential elements in his Resurrection Day message in 2023. So let's listen.
Don't you ever let anybody tell you you can't live it, you won't last. You know, that Jesus stuff doesn't work. He can heal your walk.
Cling to the Father and His holy name, and don't go riding on that long black train.
He can make you walk uprightly. He can make you walk in honesty and integrity. He can make you walk the walk, not just talk the talk.
Okay. Details of Jesus' crucifixion had been prophesied 1,000 years before by King David, writing in Psalm 22, "A pack of villains encircles me. They pierce my hands and my feet. I can count all my bones. People stare and gloat over me. They divide my clothes among them and cast lots for my garment." By the blood of Jesus, we can appropriate the promise of Psalm 1. Blessed is the man who does not walk in step with the wicked, or stand in the way of sinners, or sit in the seat of mockers. If we apply Jesus' blood through trust and surrender, Jesus can heal our prodigal and our backsliding walk. We can walk in the light because Jesus is the light of the world. Galatians chapter 5 tells us that we can walk by the Holy Spirit so as not to gratify the desires of the sinful nature. Thus, we can obey Ephesians chapter 5 telling us to walk in the way of love just as Christ loved us and gave himself up for us as a fragrant offering and sacrifice to God. Since Jesus heals our walk, we can obey him without even a hint of sexual immorality or any kind of impurity or of greed, because these are improper for God's holy people, according to Ephesians 5, verse 2. Praise the Lord Jesus. He can heal our backsliding walk. Hi. Suicide rates are rising rapidly, so most Jesus followers should prepare ourselves for a more active role in preventing suicides. We are on the front line since pros rarely get involved until a foot soldier helps connect people in crisis with trained professionals. E94.org is a Christian ministry dedicated to equipping the church to prevent suicide through free training of foot soldiers to prevent suicide through training, consulting, and resources. Get equipped to give hope and help and confidently refer people to professional counselors. Learn more at e94.org. Thank you.